Open the curtains, lights on. Don't miss a moment of this experiment. Oh, the book is strange, like clockwork orange. Keep your eyes buttered till the end. Which you are going to be? Inside the mirror, do you see someone else in the body?
Just started, but you've got 3 hours of epic action to make this day just a little bit brighter.
Byron, I'm surprised you're allowed to stay up this late. We'll get you a nightlight.
Cool.
We've waited long enough. Let's get this thing started.
Singles action on tap right now.
Up next, we have a battle that will require the combatants to work well with, well, tables. Stay tuned.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent. And remember, you have to put your opponent through the table if you want to win.
Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 130 pounds,
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
His opponent, from Japan, weighing in at 210 pounds, the player, Yuji.
As a reminder, guys, this one-on-one contest will be a tables match,
which is great, just as long as these two know not to use our table. There are plenty of other tables they can choose from here.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, he's got him up.
Important how and where the table is positioned. All that matters is that you put your opponent
tables. Somebody's about to go through the table.
What a scary drop.
He's looking hapless out there. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
Oh, look out!
The voice calling. Somebody's about to go through the table. Looking for the win. Look at this.
Oof. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Keep your eye on this one. And now one more time.
Fist drop.
Man.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Looking for the finish.
Virtual systems ready.
He's close to being done here. Look at this.
Gotta find a way just to play just a little game. Got a compulsion, wanna be a champion. Gotta feel a heart, gotta be smart, play the card. Gotta get inside, learn mind of my catalog. That's the key, I'm a split personality. It's your sensation, that's my destiny.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Here is your winner, the player, Yuji.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary. I can't wait. We got a camera backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows. Oh, jeez.
Hooked up.
What a slam.
Impactful.
Will jar your spine.
She's a brilliant of offense here. But this simply isn't something she can't come back from.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Be it tonight or get a takeaway. Look out for someone looking down. Looking down. I can't do it more. It's my time now. Live it up with someone, look me down. Look me down. All the ways to the east, over never and low. Just call me the boy in the away. Pretty old shit, the world hanging out in the chair. Let me see if you can. Look me down.
Look
me down.
He's starting to feel the pressure.
Look me down.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I've been shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. You hate to see them.
Here it is. No guiding lights. My heart breaking out. Look me down. Look me down. Twice for all love. Light is around. My heart breaking out. Look me down. Look me down.
Oh,
a day as a day. People rushing through the day. Chasing the after their dreams. Oh, but you got the lighting. Let them do the high. Let me see if you can. Look me down. Look me down. Look me down. Look me down, look me down, down.
Making his way to the ring from South Korea, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Universal Wrestling Champion and one half of the Undisputed The Scientist, A Champion.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
He's going for it all. This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
Aside from Saxon's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And I can't help but wonder how the chance game fans take a slip at all. Knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Sound of this crowd, they should get what they want.
Think the champ's game plan is for this one?
He's going to be looking to end this one as fast as he can, Cole. The longer this match goes, the more chance of injury. And the last thing he wants to do is relinquish his championship due to an injury he sustained in a non-title match.
Match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
another look at these guys in action.
Who could forget this? Man, this was great. Man, oh man, look at that. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, the Scientist, A.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
And from South Korea, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Universal Wrestling Champion, and one half of the Scientist, Faye.
Corey, when you're outnumbered like this, what can you possibly do to succeed in a handicap match?
In a case like this, it's not necessarily about winning the match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.
50 pounds, Bailey.
I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
We'll be right back. This is it. Handicap action is underway.
And my math tells me this one's about to get ugly real fast.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Torturous knee. He's got
Incoming. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
forgot about this one. And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, the Scientist, Faye.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, maybe soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more matches to come here tonight, folks.
Jerking. 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 jerking.
Making his way to the ring from out of this world, weighing in at 220 pounds, Tyler!
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
50-pound Walker.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Ah! Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
People came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
clothesline.
18 naked cowboys in the showers. The Ram
it's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down. Sucked. He showed up here tonight for a point. That's exactly what we've seen. What a start.
What cowboys have been to the yard? The cats got to be cats. Cowboys in the showers. The railway shoulders these ones. Such cowboy cars. The cars not the cars. Such busy cowboys in the showers. The railway shoulders these ones. Such cowboy cars.
Dropkick!
Great height.
Or can she be the showers that ran take my tropic cars?
Never the cowboy,
but like a breed of ram on
the ride. He knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one. He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could.
So
I'm not sure that
ran
that play like much.
It's a real deep in pocket and steep in river's big rocks. Cowboys love bigger and louder cocks. Cowboys love bigger and louder cocks. With you and the cocks, steps of my rib, river rocks.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Or can she be the showers that rare and take her dropping cocks? Rip the cowboy butt like a breed of rare on the
ground. He wants to go to the outside. Inside the ring now.
The girls love the showers and rip rip rocks.
You gotta believe it.
Set real deep in pocket and steep rip 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 rocks.
Vicious strike. Ooh, what impact. Oh, huge big boot. What a strike. Big elbow.
He's looking a little off balance. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's on his heels. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this. Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Andre! Very nice. Nobody controls the pace of the match. What about this guy?
Thank you.
Dead.
I don't know. I think it was.
You are dead.
Okay.
What's up, you wankers? Who's up for it?
What the hell just happened?
That heavy is dead.
The heavy is dead.
Oh, Rick. So, did you see the murderer?
No.
Sorry, Mike. I will find him. I will capture him. And no one will ever die again.
That's nice. Damn.
We know.
Hercules.
We don't know.
I will find clues. What's that? A weapon? That thing is why that heavy is dead.
The heavy is dead?
Yes. He died.
Oh, no.
In my medical opinion, that heavy is dead.
Doc, what happened?
My professional opinion? The heavy
buff built! I don't think it's anything to worry about.
Well, now?
He gets it with
oh, come on.
Look at it! The freaking heavy's dead!
What do you think of that?
He's always up for a challenge.
Ah, yes, yes, scout.
Yeah.
Good home.
Game set. Now,
ah, come on!
Friggin' unbelievable.
Okay, let's get back to the point.
I think heavy is dead.
The heavy is dead?
Oh, shit, it's me. Who killed heavy?
It was me.
Yes,
I did it like this.
What did you do?
That's a joke.
What?
It was when this
guy him.
How did
you know? I didn't.
That was a joke.
That's right.
It was me.
You monster.
But why?
Because you're fat boy. And another thing, you're.
Engineer, you are so good. He's not fun. Engineer!
Oh, damn it, heavy.
You are dead.
No! You bastard! You are dead! No big surprise.
Well, that was idiotic. Off to hang myself. Off and left!
I am alive! He's nice.
Right to the skull.
Yeah.
This is still just as surprised as you guys are. I think that slam caught us all off guard. Oh boy, he is rolling. A long way down. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Looks like. Vicious strike. Really about to suit up.
inside the ring now. Look out here. Now with complete control.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
And there it is.
And this is gonna be it. Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
You gotta believe this one's over. Going for the cover.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big Hurt, Charlie Cox wanted to be sucked.
18
naked cowboys wanted to be fucked.
Check him out here.
Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. On their knees wanted to suck Cowboy Cox. Ram Ranch really rocks.
That was a big,
hot card from
right
Cowboys.
There.
The Cocks driving hard. 18 more wild Cowboys out of the yard. Bulging Cocks ever so hard. Orgy in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big Hurt sobbing Cocks. Ram and Cowboy front like a breeding ram wanting to rut. Big Hurt throbbing Cocks. Getting sucked real deep. Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep. Ram Ranch getting rocks. Cowboys love Big Hurt driving Cocks. Naked Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big Hurt driving Cocks wanted to be sucked. 18 naked Cowboys wanted to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck Cowboy Cox. Ram Ranch really rocks. Hot hard from Cowboys, their Cox drop. We'll be right back.
time to play the game! It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and if you can take it. All about your debt, and if you can pay it. It's all about pain, and who's gonna make it. I am the game, you don't wanna play me. I am control, no way you can shake me. I am heavy debt, no way you can pay me. I am the pain, and I know you can't take me. Look over your shoulder, ready to run like a claimant bitch from a smoking gun. I am the game, and I make the rules. So move on out, you can die like a fool. Try to figure out what my mood's gonna be. Come on over, sucker, why don't you ask me?
Feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny bad, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she's screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars? I ain't with the cake and how you kiss that. Your wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Green honey's in my safe, I got old racks. LA always asking where to get. Living like a rock star, smash out on a cop car, sweeter than a pop tart. You know you are not hard, I done made the hot chart. Remember I used to chop hard. Living like a rock star, I'm living like a rock star.
I've been popping, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. When we call up on no, yeah, show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go.